All right, guys, we're at Flint, Northern High School. And it amazes me because the power is actually still on here, guys.
So the school actually opened in 1928. Closed in 2013, and then it reopened again immediately after as Northern Academy, and then closed the very next year in 2014. Now, as you can tell, in every room I go in, all of the lights are still on, so it seems that the city of Flint is still preserving this school. I don't know if they plan on reopening as something, or if they're just using this place as overflow for school equipment and stuff like that, but everything in this school actually seems pretty old and out of date, so I can't see why they would be doing this. To me, it seems asinine to be running all these lights and stuff in this school. If anybody has ever been here and looked in the windows, these lights are on 24/7. It's very well preserved. Even if you walk up and they have like blockage and stuff on the windows, and if it still smells like a school, how you would imagine walking into your very first day into a school, that's exactly what this smells like. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop talking. If you enjoy this video, go ahead, like, subscribe, comment if you feel the need. I haven't seen any videos of the inside of the school on YouTube. If you have or if you haven't, I don't know. Let me know.
Around. I mean, no wonder why they have to keep blocking these places up, because people just trash this stuff. Look at this. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Well, principal's office.
Copy desk. Oh, principal's.
Principal's award.
Pictures. Oh wow, it's wedding photos. Check these out, man. Oh, prom. I'm sorry, wedding. Prom. Prom photos.
I see.
Roll in here. These are all prom photos. Your prom, man, or prom or homecoming. Generous.
Oh, God. I forgot my stickers, dude.
This must be where.
This might be the nurse's office, brother. Look at this.
Slippery all over the floor.
Yeah.
What in the heck? Somebody had some tool or something in there.
Hey, clocks. I always look at those. That's pretty cool. They stop.
Is your inspire ring to never have sex again? Don't take it, because the urban explorer is you never shall take.
Is that a Bible right there on the desk?
But I can smell a mold in here.
Clinic.
Need to find the gym and all that.
We will.
Big, man.
The school? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Nasty.
School nurse. Nurse's office right here.
Is it?
Yep.
Yep, it's over here, clinic. Pretty cool, man. Even got Braille on it.
Hey. It's wedged open. Close. Oh, dude. This is the side by the main entrance.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? Art class.
Yeah. I remember those, man.
Yeah.
I was asking if you had one of those.
2008.
Man, look at all that. Just sitting here wasted. Look at this table, bro. They could tell stories, man.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Look at 2008.
Oh, dude, that's sticky. See, look, zip ties. Play money. Just checking where you're at. What is this room?
But they got a big wash station right over there. There's more like art supplies and stuff.
Kitchen refrigerator. Look at this massive roll of saran wrap, dude. Look. Get discombobulated, which way we came.
Oh, dude.
Are you already discombobulated?
Yeah,
that's the art room, yeah.
We just got followed all the way back around. Pretty much.
Look at that. Is that like a children or handicap chair right there? What is that chair?
What is it?
What is that chair? Mm-hmm. Is this like a... This might be where they maybe... infant feeding chair or something?
Do they have
child care here?
Mm-hmm. It's custom equipment for special kids.
Hey, look. Dark room where they would develop pictures. You'll probably find some.
School in Texas had that dark room. It was awesome.
So they had young kids here too, apparently.
Yep, right
there, man. Dark
room. All the pictures and stuff.
No film left.
Right.
Yeah, they must have had children here. Look, changing table.
Jefferson House and so on. We'll walk that out.
I think we're getting close to the gym.
I feel a breeze. Dude, tell me that's not a waste.
Oh, yeah.
Bro.
There's people that need that water. Here's the gym, bro. Dude, this gym is still in really, really good shape.
Oh, yeah. Check it out, man. It's like 1.3 foot.
Yeah.
Once again, this is wild.
Look at this. Storage room. I think this is the edge of the building, so we gotta go back.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is, I guess, so assuming where all the trophies and everything.
Where? Oh, yeah, right there. Yep. Look at all this water, more water.
That's insane.
There's stairs right there. Gym balcony. Yeah, tons more water right there. Must be a music class coming up soon. Cooking, dude. Home ec, bro.
Oh, yeah. Sick.
Looks like it's got something in it.
Yeah, but.
Oh, dude, that breeze feels good.
Mm-hmm. It does. Ripped all the
Oh, you still got locks on them, dude. Those lockers still have locks on them. Which way, bro? Yo.
Sick. It's biology class. Chemistry.
This has got a lot of corks and stuff in it. Look.
It's chemistry, biology. This is my thing. I'm gonna love it. Bunsen burner stuff. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this class?
Yeah, chemistry. I sell the chemistry. I love it.
Whoa. Yo, come check this one out. Check this class out.
Oh yeah, this is what, it's not the chemistry class, brother. Biology, chemistry. This is what they had a brand new one of these out there. Brand new.
Yep.
Just like this. Oh boy, he's there. Biology, there.
What is this class with all this tinkering stuff around? What is that? Is that like an amp or something? Lab vault?
You know, like biology class, man? Like chemistry class?
Oh, dude, they had a...
Hey, you've got the Bunsen burners right here, brother. Yeah. These are Bunsen burners. You got the gas.
Okay. Is that a bead blaster or something? Look at these.
Shower and just hey, look. Somebody, something happens to somebody. Look at all the beakers.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, man. That's cool. Really,
really man, this cool. is where they kept the chemicals. Dude, look. Look, look. Acid. Dude, there's a jug of acid in here.
Wow. Check this out, man. All behind you.
Oh, dude.
Hey,
dude, look, these are little.
Check this out.
These are little glass stirrers, check dude. Look. Out. Yeah. Look. Little glass stirrer stick thingies.
Hey, come here, look down here. Come here. Do this. See where the tube's going up to it? See over there in the corner?
Yeah. Yeah.
Things are called. But,
VHS tapes, they must have recorded their classes or something. Dude, there's so much stuff in here. That's cool.
Smokes. There's some stuff in there, people. Powdered milk. Check it out on the container back here.
What, pastured salts?
It's a good find in here, man. Wow.
Corn.
Paper glasses. All these cabinets right in there. These flammable cabinets. That's it. Better shot to buy one.
What's this stuff right here?
I don't know. Don't be picking stuff up, man.
Clear light. That's crazy, dude. All the stuff to make all kinds of stuff in here.
Mm-hmm. Experiments and stuff. You didn't get in here. Did you see all this stuff? Look at this. Just stuff.
Don't pick stuff up, man.
No, honestly.
Come on, don't pick it up.
I was about talking about sloshing around. I didn't want you to get on you.
All right, come on. You know what's crazy is they really haven't messed too much stuff up here, dude.
They did. They broke a bunch of beakers over there. It's all over the floor, man.
I know, but they didn't mess with the acid.
No, I guess they had enough common sense not to, to throw that on the ground so they could smell the gas off of it. These things are like where you test stuff. Where you test chemicals and stuff.
Yeah.
Like this idiot right here. Look at this.
It even stinks in here, dude.
Oh, look at all the beakers on the wall, man.
Yep, I seen that. Dude, projectors and everything, man.
There's still stuff on the whiteboard in there. Like problems written down.
Did you see in the chemistry class what was on there?
Just math problems we're giving out.